right, y'all, it's your boy, Tay. I see an icon, a showstopper, but they not gonna believe me because I'm just a junior.
So I tell them find a wife and a daughter. Alright, y'all, it's your boy, Trey Man. Today we got T-Grizzly Robbery 7 official music video. Man, yeah, I was reading on it. I just read on the live comments. It said drop part 8 and part 7 just came out. I mean, that just shows you how much people really enjoy this, like, just story series from T-Grizzly. Just his storytelling in general is, I felt like, some of the best of this generation, man. Like, him dropping the whole storytelling album, like, man, just fire, bro. T really doing something like a lot of rappers can't do, bro. And a lot of people, like me, I love a good story. I love a good storytelling rap song. Some of my favorites of all time are storytelling songs. So, man, let me know down below what y'all think about this down below, man. I'm super excited. We could be getting a new T-Grizzly album soon. And I have a hot take. T-Grizzly's next album is going to be his best album. I feel that vibe right now. So let me know what y'all think about that take down below. Hey, man, we're going to hop right into it, man.
Cherry Production.
It's crazy.
Bright, white, never seen these lights. I know what this is, so I'm thinking it's been one hell of a life. Ain't accomplished anything I wanted to, but I did all right. Wish I could hug the people that love me, could've did shit right. I see the white gates, will they let me in? Do I deserve it? Another bright light get close to me, but it didn't burn me. And know what I'm thinking, it said, why you don't think you worthy? No matter your sins, God got unlimited love and mercy. You a part of that love, no matter what you did, you want it.
No matter your sins, God got unlimited love.
But it didn't burn.
That's facts.
You know what I'm thinking? It said, why you don't think you worthy? No matter your sins, God got unlimited love and mercy. You a part of that love. No matter what you did, you one of his. Just think about it. No matter how bad, would you do that to your kids? And your love and patience ain't nothing like his. God forgives. I felt the embrace. It's been a minute since I dropped tears. I'm like, what about all them souls? What about all the niggas that died? All the hurt I put in their family hurt. All the fear I put in their eyes. Said everything gonna make sense. Just not right now. You came close, but you ain't die. It's not your time.
You came.
Laid up in the spittle, damn, I shouldn't underestimate the enemy. Medication kicking in, dozed off again, I ain't got no energy.
Oh, man, I like how he talked about, like, if this is his last moment, like, he just reflecting on his life these last few weeks, you know, and years, honestly. So this, and then the B switch up is crazy.
Laid up in the spittle, damn, I shouldn't underestimate the enemy. Medication kicking in, dozed off again, I ain't got no energy. Hooping with some real killers, niggas slid to the crib, try to finish me. Seeing old girl moving crazy, I ain't gotta ask how they get to me. The bros them lay on demon time, popping out of strikes with straps off. Any nigga already claiming that, catching hollow tips to they tap off. Can't say I don't understand, might sound crazy, but I feel them. Know I would've did the same thing if I ever thought a nigga killed them. Nurse come in like, yo, I gotta clear it out, let him get his rest. Will and Johnny like, we gon' hold it down for you, big brother on these streets. Nurse bitch start sweet talking, and trying to cop a feel too. She say you hurt, but I got something up in my panties that'll heal you. Drugs kicking in, she must think I'm free game, why she talking like that? Turn around, ass fat as hell, bending over, why she walking like that? Steady having all these nightmares about them pussy niggas shooting through the door. Boys gonna get the job done. Scary ass niggas should've threw some more. I never trust a bitch again. Never ending up like this again. Main focus, get money. I'm knowing she took everything that was in the crib. I never trust a bitch again. Never ending up like this again. Trying to get me iced in the crib. Boy, I bet I'd ever see that bitch again. Me and the nurse been chopping it up. Long story short, she fucking the plug. She trying to help me run this shit up. I'm focused. I've been in trouble enough. That'd be love. You put that together. I get out of here and I'm ready whenever. Shit, we going business together. Shit, I'm trying to drop a new bezel. Month later, I was out of there. Girlie came and got me my location share. If she try to play me, she gonna need a prayer. Four Nick tucked in my underwear. She like, let's go to my crib first and wake up the neighbors. I'm like, no, I put my money first. All that other shit can come later. She like, oh, you put your money first? I'm like, no, I put loyalty first. She like, I was just making sure you was on point. You know niggas dying for thirst. I know niggas get
pussy, but don't try that with me, it won't work. Matter of fact, my wounds hurt. Go ahead and throw me some perks and tell me about this plug. Tell me about these drugs. Tell me what you getting out all this shit. What's my cut? You cool and all, but I'm here for this paper. Don't get this shit fucked up. She like you had it rough and you a real nigga. I wanna see you up. We pull up to his crib. She call his phone. We park right by the curb. He come outside with two niggas.
Hey, that's what. Hey, I think that's Buka. Shout out Buka.
To his crib, she called his phone. We park right by the curb. He come outside with two niggas, they strapped, but I am not concerned. I hop out, I'm like, what's the word? Introduce myself, he like I heard. I need you on my team, bro. What can you do with 50 birds?
That's not Buka. That's not Buka.
You know what I'm saying?
I thought that was Buka. Like, you like that, time back.
That bitch gonna get what she deserved too. Oh yeah, my name D. Take my number down.
That's it. Oh, T. Oh, he playing. Nah, bro. You didn't just drop. This is all you dropped. Yeah, they ready to drop part 8 right now.
Tucked in my underwear. She like, let's go to my crib first and wake up the neighbors. I'm like, no, I put my money first, so that other shit can come later. She like, oh, you put your money first? I'm like, no, I put loyalty first. She like, I was just making sure you was on point. You know niggas die of thirst. I know niggas get sidetracked about some pussy, but don't try that with me, it won't work. Matter of fact, my wounds hurt. Go ahead and throw me some perks and tell me about this.
Man, so for just from this, I'm like, T, he get out of the hospital. He messing with the nurse now. She messing with the plug, so he trying to get put on. He come to the plug. He talking about old girl who got him set up, gonna get what she deserve. I find this so interesting, bro. That like, bro, this is so short. This just made me feel like T finna drop an album. I mean, you might as well, T, man. It's been a little minute, so we need a new T Grizzly album. I feel like we getting that real soon. This is a nice little teaser though for I feel like what's to come. Man, that boy T do not miss. Like, T do not miss. He drops phenomenal music. And I'm excited for what bro got coming for real. I'm super excited for what T got coming, man. It's going to be something special. I feel it. Because, man, I seen the people he linking up, but I'm like, oh, yeah. Like, T don't even, like, he don't even really do a lot of features like that, honestly. So, for him to be linking up with people, man, I know it's going to be special, man. Let me know what y'all think about that down below. T, this was too short. I think we need part 8 like next week, tomorrow, or next week, you know, or tomorrow would be good too. But let me know what y'all think about that down below, man. That was robbery part 7. Shout out T, bro. Like, he survived. Like, he saw the bright lights, but he ain't go, man. He can go towards those bright lights. So we're going to see what T got on Robbery 8. I can't wait for that to come out. If T drops another storytelling album, I wouldn't be mad either. So let me know what y'all think of down below. Let me know if y'all liking the storytelling T Grizzly. See y'all next video.